Good evening, friends. So this is one word. This is the capital of the Iceland, North Pole. But it's you see the letter Reykjavik. It's tough to pronounce. Reykjavik, Reykjavik. Reykjavik. So the pronunciation is the capital of Iceland, a port on the western coast, population 119,357 in 2009. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to click on this English.
Reykjavik. Reykjavik. Reykjavik.
Reykjavik. Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Good. So sometimes we find some we find four words which is very tough to pronounce. So this one also, because earlier I was thinking to pronounce like Reykjavik, but now
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik. Reykjavik. In Spanish?
Reykjavik.
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 Reykjavik. Reykjavik. Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik. Okay, this is one thing. In Hindi, how? Let's see.
Reykjavik.
In Hindi, Reykjavik. Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
You see, this is the what I was thinking. It is in Hindi. Reykjavik. But in English, it's
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik. Okay, so in Portuguese,
Reykjavik.
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 Reykjavik. Good. Catalan,
Reykjavik.
Reykjavik. Reykjavik.
Reykjavik.
Good. So
Reykjavik.
I hope that you learn this when you see the some complicated word, so use Google Translator. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.